Sunday, I have also been asked to look at some pictures. So, I'm going to do some simple predictions today. Now listen carefully. I want every people to think of a number that is between 1,000. I want everybody to think of a number that is between 1,000. It's a pretty big range. I think you all have got one. Now, I need help from some people present here today. So, I'd like to call some people on this stage to help me. Anyone from the first row? Anyone in the first row, would you mind coming here and help me? Ladies and gentlemen, give me a round of applause. Good evening, sir.
What's going on?
Ladies and gentlemen, give him a round of applause. I think you have a number in your mind.
Yeah.
I have a pen in my hand and I will give you a pen. What is that? Yeah. And I will give you a pen also. You can write your number somewhere at the top. You can write any number from 1 to 1,000. Anyone. One, only one. Yes. You can write there one. Okay, you can give that back to me. You just sit here. Now, I would like to call one more person here on this stage to help me. Anyone from this side?
Sir, as a by the way.
Ladies and gentlemen, give him a round of applause. Your name, sir?
What do you mean?
Rokha. I think you have a number in your mind. You can write your number just below you. But don't show your number to anybody. I don't want anybody to be influenced by your number. Now, I need one more person to help me. Anyone from this side? Would you mind coming here and help me? Ladies and gentlemen,
jump.
Give her a round of applause. Okay, I have a number in my hand. You can get all these numbers from You all can go to a city.